pulled into a truck stop for some food and 40 winks. A chance to rest my weary eyes and have a tall cold drink. When I stepped down from my rig, I heard a woman shout,
"Hey there, Mr. Trucker Man, can you help me out? It seems that I am stranded here, left standing all alone. And I wonder, could I use your CB telephone? I'm a country singing star, perhaps you've heard of me. My husband and my band just left in our Dodge RV. And for many reasons, I guess I'll never know. They drove off and left me standing in my pantyhose. Well, I'm embarrassed and inflamed with shame all over me, just because I didn't let them know I had to pee. They drove off and left me here, red-faced with a runny nose, standing in this parking lot in my pantyhose."
So being a helpful trucker, wanting to help this gal so fine, I put on my old CB and I gave a break one night. I said, "Look out, you truckers, out on that asphalt sea. We're trying to get this country star back to a Dodge RV." Well, break one night came back to me in just a minute flat. "Don't bother looking anymore, we know just where they're at. We'll send them back to you right now on the northbound interstate. So tell that country singing star she won't have long to wait."
I'm a country singing star, perhaps you've heard of me. My husband and my band just left in our Dodge RV. And for many reasons, I guess I'll never know. They drove off and left me standing in my pantyhose.
Boy, man, it sure is cold out here today. Wow, look at that. She's got her run in her hose. Well, I guess I'll see if I can find her a blanket. Maybe I'll see if I can find two blankets.